Thank you. Mr. Chairman, Secretary General Dr. Touré, Deputy Secretary Mr. Zhao, Director Brahima Sanou, and François Rancis and Malcolm Johnson, Your Excellency, ladies and gentlemen, let me begin by thanking our host to the government of the United Arab Emirates for the hospitality we are all enjoying. It's my great pleasure and honor to be here before you today on the occasion of the World Telecommunication Development Conference 2014. I am even more honored to address his speech, and as ITU marks its 150th anniversary, while my country of the 20 founding members of the Union is at the same time member of ITU Council and has a presidency of the Council of the European Union. I would like to use this opportunity to inform you that during the Hellenic presidency of the European Union Council, two regulatory tools of great importance for the European Union telecoms law have been almost complete. The first one is the regulation of electronic identification and trust services for electronic transaction in the Internet Markets EIDAS. And the second one is a directive of measures to reduce the cost of developing high-speed broadband communication networks. Indeed, ladies and gentlemen, broadband can bridge the global development gap. The two events recently held in Athens in the context of the Hellenic presidency organized by Hellenic Ministry of Infrastructure, Transport and Networks in cooperation with the Telecommunication Development Bureau of the International Telecommunication Union and the European Commission. We strongly believe that we need to examine and develop strategies and politics directed towards a more project and realigned cyberspace, leaving emphasis and potential cyber trips and areas that have scope for investment will building confidence and security in the use of information and communication technology. Now, as far as my country is connected, I would like to highlight that we are in the progress of laying down a national broadband plan. Moreover, we have put much effort in the rural broadband project. In addition to the above Greek deployment of the national Wi-Fi hotspot network has been announced. We all realize the fast change taking place in the telecommunication world, both spectrum deployment and ICTs. The current challenge is to find ways to enhance necessary cooperation among states in order to promote development of telecommunication in ICTs on the one hand, address world problems such as climatic change on the other, to be benefit on national economics by supporting investment and new jobs of all citizens. I have the pleasure to be at the opening session in this conference, which is an excellent opportunity for cooperation on the field of telecommunication. I believe the conclusions to be drawn from this conference will be a strong message. as regards to development of high technology, green telecommunication services for citizens, because digital development equals vibrant development. Ladies and gentlemen, I would also like to use this opportunity to announce the Greek candidature for ITU Council and ask for your support. Thank you for your time and attention.
Thank you.